from when my grandparents and I came to America to escape the disastrous Sri Lankan Civil War. Tensions between the Tamil and Sinhalese people had been rising for years. In 1981, the Sinhalese burned the Jaffna Library, destroying sacred Tamil scriptures. Soon after, a group of Tamilians retaliated by killing 13 Sinhalese soldiers in an ambush. Over the next few years, these acts of vengeance ignited a civil war that would be fought for over two decades. I was raised in the slums of Sri Lanka. I didn't have much, but I cherished everything I had. I went to school, I was raised by loving grandparents, and most of all, I had my caring neighbor Dave. Over the years, he became my best friend, my confidant, my everything. But as the years progressed, everything started to change. The war started to pick apart my life.
Hi, I work for the Humans of Philadelphia. I was wondering if you'd like to share your story with me for my next piece. You want to have a story? Everyone has a story, ma'am. Some of them just go untold.
You can begin telling your story whenever you're ready. Moving to America was one of the hardest things I've ever had to do, but the evil and hatred that resulted from the war was unbearable.
Thank you.
scratch. Dave would write me when he could, but even that was infrequent. Despite being thousands of miles away, the war was still managing to ruin my happiness. In 2004, amidst the war, a massive earthquake resulted in a tsunami that hit Sri Lanka, killing hundreds of people. All means of communication were lost. I stopped hearing from Dave. Has ended and he's on his way to see me. I count my blessings that today